Well, we're going on an 800-mile hike, 40 days, 20 miles every day, to raise money, trying to raise $1 million to bring relief to a forgotten town on the border of Arizona and Utah.
And it's to help victims of sex trafficking. It's to, you know, put more money into the city, get jobs working, get building lives.
And so we are going into this town now. We have a dream center there with a big food distribution center there. And this is our opportunity to bring life and healing to a town that's just been decimated.
My dad is a city boy, so he doesn't like to camp.
No, I've never been camping in my life, not even one time. So this is something that's brand new. It's foreign territory for me. I wouldn't know how to start a fire with matches. I mean, I'm lost.
So the fact that he's doing this speaks volumes, and he's gonna do it despite his discomfort. Spending 40 days and 40 nights with my dad in the wilderness, just us, I don't think that's ever been attempted, but I'm excited to see how it turns out.
I don't know, I hope she knows how to build a fire, and I hope she knows how to pitch a tent and all those kinds of things, because I'm gonna be lost.
Conditions out on the trail are going to be tough this year because there have been a lot of fires and there hasn't been a lot of water.
Yeah, we're a little concerned about water because generally you take filters with you and you're filling up your water tanks in cow troughs, filled with cow mucus and cow urine at times like that, and you're scooping it and you're putting it through a filter, and that literally is your drinking water. I'm not sure how I'm gonna trust that still, but we gotta survive, so we're gonna do it.
So we'll go to different places around the valley. We'll just hike for 8 to 10 miles, whether that's, you know, really elevated terrain or if it's just flat, because on the Arizona Trail, we're gonna see a whole bunch of different terrain.
Now, for the past 4 or 5 months, I put about 700 miles onto this Elephant Mountain Trail. I've been giving my best. And I think if we all, as a church family, as a church community, as a nation, if you're watching this, do our best from a financial standpoint, we are gonna be debt-free up in Colorado City, and every penny that we spend up there will not go to a bank for mortgage. It'll go to helping people and helping to revitalize a city. So if you wanna be part of this, you can go to adventureyourlife.org. So come on, let's all get ready to adventure our life together. Let's do something great for God. Let's make a mark in this nation as we adventure our life together.